If you're looking for the wallet to get the best VeChain experience, you have to consider Veworld. This video will guide you through the process of getting started with Veworld, which is VeChain's main official wallet. Veworld is quite literally a world of all these different sustainable apps where you can earn rewards around tracking your daily steps, buying healthier groceries, listening to audiobooks, or recycling and cleaning up trash. And that's just to name a few. But yeah, let's get into this and let's knock this out. So if you're on Android, you'll want to type in Google Play. You'll be able to access it on the Play Store right there. But for this tutorial, we'll be doing iPhone. So type in iOS. And this first link right up here will actually take you to the desktop version if you're on your desktop. So I'll put that link over there above the couch. But yep, we'll go over here to the App Store. I already have the app, so I'll re-download it. We'll open up Create Wallet. Now, unless you have a preference for a PIN, or have like a crazy evil twin, man, like you should be good doing Face ID. So go with Face ID, enable notifications, all good. Now you want to do backup now. If you for some reason hit I'll do this later or this doesn't come up, you can go to these three horizontal lines, privacy and security, and you'll see that it's red because it wants you to back up your seed phrase. Face ID again, and then tap the view seed phrase. So this is a dead wallet, so you know, as soon as I've shown you guys this seed phrase, this wallet is now cooked. But for your own wallet, do not let anyone see this seed phrase. This is the most important thing you can have right now. And you should write it down. Personally, I don't know. I have no one currently in the world that knows where my seed phrases are hidden. My rule of thumb is that if the power goes out, you should still be able to access your seed phrase. You shouldn't lose access to any of these things just because the power goes out or something happened, right? So you should always be able to access these. The reason why this seed phrase will be also important too is that if you want to import your wallet, that's another thing you'll need. But yeah, your seed phrase will definitely act as your key to your wallet. So if you lose your seed phrase, you lost your wallet. So now that your wallet's set up, what's wild about the VeChain ecosystem is that it's not just a wallet. This is a key to so many different applications that allow you to earn rewards through sustainable actions. So scroll around, take a look, but make sure to stop by the vebetterdao tab at the top. I'll make a vebetterdao deep dive video going into all the different ways you can earn and how you can start voting to make sure your voice is heard in this decentralized ecosystem. But for now, you're all set up and you're ahead of 99% of people. So if this video was helpful, like and subscribe, and let me know what you think I should cover next or if you have any questions. That's it for me. Peace.